Katie, good job you don't live too far away.